Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to yet another important session of Samba Sai Kumar's Motivation. Last to last, we had couple of videos on money management. To continue further, we had discussed that we have to write it down the expenses which we are doing on a regular basis. But that doesn't mean that you need to decrease your standard of living. You never ever decrease your standard of living in order to save the money. Instead, you need to increase your income. You should have multiple sources of income. For that, you need to think and grow rich. That means you have to search for those multiple sources of income in your day-to-day life. And how is not the question here? You have to search. If you search, if you ask, then only you will get multiple sources of income, and then you can actually increase your standard of living. If you write all the expenses, you may tend to decrease your standard of living. But I am not saying not to write it. You have to write it, each and every expenses, each and every day. But you need to analyze it, where I am going wrong. That's the only question. I told you to write your expenses each and every day. But over a period of time, you should increase your standard of living by increasing your income through multiple sources of income. You might be doing job or you might be doing business, but you can increase your income. According to one of the great motivator, we will earn more money, more income. We'll get more income when we are sleeping. Now, don't ask me how, because there are multiple options. YouTube is one of the options. If your channel clicks, then obviously even you are sleeping, you are going to get money in that. And I have given just one example, but there are multiple sources where you can get income while you are sleeping. Let me tell you one more thing. If you are doing job 10 to 6, 10 to 7 or 10 to 8, whatever the income you are earning in that particular job, 10 times, 15 times, 20 times more income you can earn, even 100 times more income you can earn while you are sleeping. But our ancestors told that you need to work hard to get the money that was fed in our mind. Of course, you need to be honest, you have to work hard, but you need to search for the multiple sources of income. Now, from today onwards, try to get those multiple sources of income and increase your standard of living. Never ever compromise on your standard of living. Okay, thank you so much for patient listening all these days, and I would like to thank you all my subscribers for motivating me to do more videos like this. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel and click on bell icon for more videos like this. Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai.